a Rhode Island senior senator, wants the Federal Trade Commission to take a closer look at egg prices. Senator Jack Reed says he sent a letter to the FTC chair asking them to open an investigation into possible price gouging by the country's largest egg companies. Senator Reed claims the egg prices were up 138% last month, while one egg producer reported record profits for the last quarter.